Joining us now, Democratic Congressman Steve Cohen of Tennessee. He's a member of the House Judiciary Committee. As you know, the president is really going after the Justice Department. He tweeted this earlier today, a rigged system. This is the president. They don't want to turn over documents to Congress. What are they afraid of? Why so much redacting? Why such unequal justice? At some point, I have no choice but to use the powers granted to the presidency and get involved. That sounds like a threat. How do you react to that?
Well, it's a threat. It's typical Donald Trump is to threaten, to boast, to brag, to make outrageous statements. He talked about North Korea being blown off the face of the earth and nothing, of course, happened. He's made threats to so many people, and he doesn't follow up with. This is reality television to him. And as far as the people on the House committee that are trying to, quote unquote, impeach Rosenstein, they are acting like Nunes was, not as congressman, not as an independent branch of government. They are acting like they work for Donald Trump, and they are giving up their oath of being a congressperson who represents the people and puts a check and balance on a president. This is the most unlawful, embarrassing administration in the history of our country, and those that support it and are complicit in its existence will go down in flames at the polls in November of 2018.
Let me get to some new reporting where Ty Cobb, the president's lawyer in the White House, was, quote, uncomfortable with the Mueller tweets, referring to the president's tweets about Mueller and the investigation, witch hunt, hoax, all those kinds of words that the president used. Didn't want to be part of all the mudslinging, the campaign that's going on. What's your reaction to that?
Nobody can stay around Donald Trump long who has a conscience and who has character and who believes in ethics. And that's why Mr. Flood's time is limited. This man is an uncaring, unethical individual who will bully anybody. And anybody with character or conscience cannot stay attached to him. And if they do for long, they will be sullied and end up like Dr. Ronnie Jackson with a questionable period in their life when they had none up to that point.
Congressman Steve Cohen, thanks for joining us.
Thank you for having me, Wolf.